We love you, Kiba Fetters, and we hope that you come home and be with your family.
Christina Fetters has been away from her family for 18 years, serving a life sentence for murder. Today, her family came to visit.
This is Chrissy's mom, Denise.
Hi, everybody. Hi. Nice to meet you. Thank you all for coming.
From family members to former inmates, they stood together outside the prison fence, showcasing what's written on their hearts.
She should be out. She's suffered enough. She's dying now, and they need to do the right thing. They need to let her go.
Diagnosed with stage 4 breast cancer, Fetters will likely die in the prison's hospice care.
Make sure everybody puts their name and address on there so Chrissy has an idea.
Her supporters hope to bring 2,000 signatures to the Iowa Parole Board next week to persuade the board to release Fetters from prison, so she can spend her final days at home.
Hope they'll show some compassion and let her go.
But it's not certain if that day of freedom will ever be granted.
Oh, I see it right there. I see the wheelchair.
Oh, here she comes, you guys.
So until then,
come over this way, you can see her better.
A glimpse through the diamonds in the fence.
Right on the left. There.
Love you, Kiba!
We'll have to do.
Love you, yes. Kiba!
See you soon.
Love you!
We're gonna get you home, Kiba!
In Mitchellville, Jody Whitworth, Channel 13 News.